Boswell now to kick it away after the touchdown.